A vote on puppy mills is expected today at the Sarasota County Commission. The ordinance would ban retail pet stores from selling commercially bred dogs and cats. Last September, commissioners agreed that so-called puppy mills should be shut down, but differed on how to restrict retail pet sales from those establishments. So they had staffers focus on how to limit the effect the ban would have on reputable breeders.